goes. I said, kid, I got a fat ass can of Mr. Black Black.
Yo, you was about to go make this pass. That's
a wreck right now, kid. I got some business in my pocket. No pass
for me in a second.
Back this man, box over. All up and down.
Watch 5-0. Watch 5-0. This ain't getting caught, man.
I'm out to bomb like Vietnam, under the same name, team one. The bad one, ink flow, master bastard with the magnum. I tags up quick, and then I steps to the exit when it's time to get sifted. Or flex on some fresh shit, some whack crook. So my black book, I know who took it. I know it's so tagged because the fag writes his name crooked. The ink I use might stink, but you gotta think. I got my props, hops, cause my tags don't shrink. I'm tagging and bagging bitches cause my name is famous in the street. Cause they know my name's from cruising in the Jeeps. So yo, grab a can and put your man up and stand up. Hold the fresh, never stale niggas off the third rail. See dark and black like the magnum on my back. It's that artifact chat from the wrong side of the track.
The artifacts from the wrong side of the tracks. The artifacts from the wrong side. The artifacts from the wrong side of the tracks. The artifacts from the wrong side.
I load my backpack with spray paint, cigar, cause it's fucked up. Tagging up a trip, I catch the path. Take a trip to the train yard to think back. When I used to write that shit that used to hit, had all the mad color tips. Breaking was my thing, I used to spin the back. I never thought I'd spin the wax with tracks to make your hands clap. I could've went the other way, but no how. I got my dap on the map with the big that's with a spray cap. Niggas used to doubt my clout, but now I turn them out. They shout my shit about town like they wanna be down. Avoid the crowds that wanna stab me in the back. Enough of that, watch the third rail track, cause I don't wanna get zapped. Pieces to burn to show my name, no shame. Don't wanna put the blame down on my nicotine. Brothers don't wanna see me grow to get my cash flow. I have the remorse, so check me out in the source.
The artifacts from the wrong side of the tracks. The artifacts from the wrong side. The artifacts from the wrong side of the tracks. The artifacts from the wrong side. From the wrong side.
I burn my name up quick like a tie stick. As red as my eyes get, I still rocks the fly shit. Fat with some ultra flat black, catch a wreck in the set. Wet paint ain't shit when I'm on the set. I'm live like the third rail on time like the pap train. The name same alone got fame, so fuck a last name. I text mad when I drag a back jacketism. Coming out with new additions like Mike Bibbins. I get a sticker from my nigga with the back of him. Write my name on him, then I peel off the back of him. And stick them to victims of underground systems. If the toys bring the noise, me and my boys are gonna diss.
In conclusion, don't snooze when two niggas from the dirt kick the mag graffiti slurs or kick the face to the curb. The artifacts, Jack, bringing the artifact back. Some seem to forget about the era that caught wreck. So remember this agenda when you slip in to enter the artifact zone. Cause graffiti's still prone to kick ass, pizzazz, less than we tag. Why is that black? Because the black jack is known as a fag. So don't cross the path, that's a cat to get back. The artifacts out on